Well, they've literally been talking about this for decades, a $200 million development project in Pebble Beach. Even after decades of negotiations between the Pebble Beach Company and the California Coastal Commission, the development has yet to be passed, but there are signs that perhaps the timing is right for another try. Action News reporter Jacqueline Mazur joins us live in Monterey to explain.
Aaron, if past Pebble Beach Company employees tell us the project will take roughly 10 years to complete, but at this point, they're just taking it one step at a time.
And we really view it as a win-win-win.
And with that, Pebble Beach Company employees remain hopeful that the new Del Monte Forrest Pebble Beach Company plan will pass. But years earlier, even making it to the Planning Commission was just a dream.
I've been here 20 years, and we have been working on a project final build-out plan for the Del Monte Forest, even longer than that, I'm told.
But now, through the combined efforts of the Pebble Beach Company and the California Coastal Commission, project leaders are ready to present their case.
At a time when the economy is, as we all know, been very troubled, you know, there aren't many projects of this type that can invest back in the community.
A map of Del Monte Forest showcases the areas that will be affected if the new plan passes. The project aims to preserve 635 acres of undeveloped land. Improvements to resorts will be made as well. Renovation and expansion plans at the Inn at Spanish Bay include adding hospitality and meeting spaces for visitors. Constructing 40 guest rooms and adding additional parking is also part of the plan. The Inn at Spanish Bay is not the only area affected by the proposed project. Spyglass Hill, the Pebble Beach Equestrian Center, and the Pebble Beach Lodge will all be affected in some way should the project pass. And project leaders tell us they're addressing community concerns as well. Environmental awareness, water conservation, and traffic congestion, areas where years ago they may have come up short, are now areas they're addressing head on. The Pebble Beach Company is presenting their new proposal to the city, to the community, tomorrow morning. Now, they're not going to come up with a decision whether or not the plan will be passed, rather just to get the information out to the community to let them know if they have any questions or concerns. Back to you.
All right, Jacqueline, thank you.